Hello and welcome back to my channel. This might be why isn't it focusing on my face? Should I be closer? I'm not sure. Now you can see my zits. Look at it, it's amazing. It might be a very short video or long, I don't know. I just wanted to say a couple things. I don't like when you just see my head though, it's weird. This is a new camera, it's really bugging me right now. Something about just lately, I've been noticing a lot of things about New York. I mean, it's not just lately, I've been noticing that for a while. I just wanna tell people before moving to New York. Some people would think living in New York is amazing. If you like you were born in New York, maybe you're used to that, but if you're outside of New York and you want to live in New York and you think living here is amazing, well, it's not a fairy tale like people will tell you it is. In my opinion, it's not the greatest place to live. It's maybe a good place to start your career. You'll probably find a job. That's the big positive about New York. But living here a long time is very draining, very tiring for your mental health. I've been noticing that my mental health just dropped when I start living here. You feel like you need a therapist after that. It's not just about money, even though here everything is more expensive. You need to put twice as much effort as any other place because you have to pay those bills, honey. But in general, it's also not just about money. It's about people around you. It's very, I think, I've found some good people, but it's very rare that you'll find people you're gonna click with. People here think very, very differently. People here, like, people say you have to be rude to live here, but I don't know how to say that. People just don't care about other people. If they see someone like dying in front of them, they're probably there are exceptions everywhere, but they most probably ignore them and move on with their lives. I mean, that's a lot of stretch. You have to have tough skin, and of course living here, it made me have tougher skin. It made me be stronger, it made me be like, made me voice my opinion more, it made me bitchy more. So many homeless people out there that people don't really care, and they go crazy. Like, I don't see that anywhere else. People here that are homeless are super mentally crazy because they cannot handle living here anymore, and I feel it. It's just, I'm just doing that, like, showing frustration. I know some New Yorker is gonna come at me for this, but I think deep down they all know that. That's the way that we're taught to be. Just ignore everything, because you never know when someone's gonna kick your ass or do something bad to you. That's how they were taught. Ignore, be like a freaking horse. Ignore everything around you. I mean, living here has taught me so many things, but it's so very draining. And I think if you want to move here, think twice before you do that. Yeah, you'll learn a lot of things, but maybe your mental health will very suffer from it. I mean, I lived in Lebanon, I lived in Texas, I visited Wisconsin. New York was the most draining place I've ever been. Anyways, that's all I want to talk about. I just want to explain to people that might want to live here what they have to expect, and yeah, think twice before you come here. You have to be prepared mentally and be strong, because I'm not that strong person. You need to be a strong person to come here, but I learned to be strong, so maybe it's a positive thing. But if you find that helpful, please like it. If you want to see more of my content, subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.